I've been asked, can you print on styrene? Yes, you can print on styrene with a latex printer. Now, we're going to divide styrene into two groups. First, the big printers, the latex 3000, 3100, 3500. You can print styrene till the day is long, in virtually any thickness. The smaller printers, yes, you can print on styrene, but there are some restrictions. First, there's sort of different types of styrene. Now, these are some styrenes we've been printing on, and they do print a little differently. Some styrenes print a little better than others. It just sort of depends. Now, this is an O2O. What I found is O2O works, but it takes a lot of vacuum to hold down the memory. See, as styrene gets thicker, especially as it gets towards the end of the roll, the memory or the spring from it becomes more intense. And at some point, the printer's vacuum just can't hold it down. So in my opinion, I think an 015 is generally a little better choice. 015 is going to be a little easier to handle, and you may not have issues through the entire roll. I found that I was very good on 020, but towards the end of the roll, things got a little hairy. So you might not get an entire roll to print successfully on the latex at 020. The other thing to keep in mind with styrene, it is temperature sensitive. And as a temperature sensitive media, you have to run slower. So again, 16 pass, 69 square feet an hour. It's not that I want to run 16 pass. I always want to run 12 pass or faster. But some medias, because of the amount of heat you need to put on it to get enough ink down so that it cures, and styrene is one of those ones like magnet, these dark areas, if you don't have a full cure on here, this will scratch quite easily. But if you get a full cure, everything will be good. Now, styrene is still sort of a 16 pass, 80% ink, maybe 185 degree proposition. So it's not like we're going to set land speed records for quality and speed on styrene. But we have found that 015 and 010 styrene, they will run through a latex printer. It may take some refinement. You have to be patient. It's going to go a little slow, but it's certainly something that you can accomplish. We've run probably, I don't know, 5 or 6 versions of styrene variations. They do run on the latex. Again, you're going to need some vacuum. This has to be held down. And if you don't put enough vacuum on it, it's going to cause a little bit of an issue. Also keep in mind that as it goes through the print path, when the job finishes, it rolls back again. So you may need to set a margin if you're printing successive jobs, because the material that rolls through the printer and rolls back again could have a little curve on it, and that curve isn't something you want to send your print heads out into. So just be aware that this media has a lot of memory, and it isn't going to tear. It's actually going to resist, and the print head, the printer is smart. I mean, it hits something, it knows, and it stops. It doesn't keep forcing it, but this isn't something you want to run into.